Welcome to Mega Man 4 No Death Challenge. So yeah, I first played this game in 92 when I rented it one night alongside Mega Man 2 and 3. And except at that time, Mega Man 2 and 3 is a game I had already played. 4 was new to me at the time. And this game was really challenging. It's still kind of challenging to me to this day. And I've never beaten it without dying. Let's see if I can do it here. I highly doubt it, but it's worth a try. Plus, another excuse to play this great game. So I'm going to start off with Toad Man. When this rain right here, this windy rain, can really kill you, cause you to fall into the pit. Mega Man 4 debuts the Mega Buster. To me, this game is harder than 2, 3, and 5, maybe also 6. So to me, it's probably the hardest Mega Man game on the NES next to Part 1. Giant snail here shooting bombs at you. Yeah, the first night I played this, I got my butt kicked. Because, of course, my first night playing it, I don't know the order to defeat the Robot Masters in. Giant snail again. Whoa. Oh, come on now. Man, fail. Success. Alright. Oh, come on, what? Alright, this part of the stage reminds me of Gemini Man stage right here with the water part, but I don't have the Rush Marine right here. Ah, dang, I should have known better than that. Well, that's great. I'm going to enter the first boss battle here with low energy, but Toadman's easy, so this should be no problem. Jeez, the energy takes forever to fill up in this game. He does a hula dance, which makes it rain. Yeah, this Robot Master's a joke. Mega Man 4 is when they really start to run out of ideas for Robot Master names. So this is basically all you do. Shoot and slide, shoot and slide. Alright, success. I failed at beating Mega Man 2 and 3 without dying, but can I succeed in Part 4? We'll find out. I love the weapon acquisition screen right here in Mega Man 4. You got Rain Flush. Rain Flush and Rush. Don't rush me. I'll beat this game as fast as I can. Rush Marine Adapter. All right. Next, Bright Man. Hopefully, I'll have a bright future in this video. Let's see how bright I am in this level. It's been a while. Oh, that wasn't a very bright move. Oh, that was. Love the soundtrack. Reminds me of Sparkman stage here a bit. Whoa, come on now. Reminds me of Sparkman stage here. The electricity. Oh, well, I can't see anything right. Hold on a second. Oh, thank God. I thought I was in trouble. I was like, what? How am I going to? Where's the things at that light up the room? See, looks like Sparkman stage right here. What we got, Tatanka Man now, or Indian Man with these totem poles here? And grasshoppers. And it's kind of a weird stage, but still pretty cool. But the track isn't as catchy as Sparkman's, though. Giant red candy machine here. Those red hot candies, whatever they're called. Looks like one of those. Nice. Yes, I want to go down here. Extra live don't mean anything if there's no challenge, but definitely got to have that E. The E stands for ECW. All right, now it's time to use the rush catapult or whatever it's called to get back over here. For those of you who didn't see it, check out We Guys Mega Man 4 LP. It is in the description box. Fun times with that. Do this. Let's be careful. Oh, that part right there is tricky. Ah, fail. Try to dodge that. Oh, close. Fireworks right there. What's this, 4th of July, man? All right, now here's the battle with Bright Man. Hurry, 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 hurry. All right. Use Rain Flush. Not that hard. Ah, he got some Flash Stopper. Oh, shoot. Better use the E. Pull a Skip Rogers here and use the E barrel. Got one more left. Oh, yeah, he looks a bit flushed. Trying to finish him off. Pwned. Yeah, Flashman called and wants his move back. All right, next. Pharaoh Man, one of the coolest stages in Mega Man history. I love the track. Everything's pretty cool about the stage, except the battle himself, because he's freaking easy with a freaking Flash Stopper. Right here. Oh, close. Ah, I try to make it over there to get an item. I forgot what it was, though. I think it's a balloon item. Get the E-barrel. I used to grind like crazy when I was a kid to get in these E-barrels. You can get up to 9. What? There we go. Ah, dang it, wrong timing. Oh, These right here. Oh, see, this is real iffy. You gotta have a good, perfect timing, jumping timing skills. Freaking clown platforms or wherever they are. Oh, almost knocked me off. Ah, come on. Now here we go, the battle with Pharaoh Man. Does he fight Pharaoh? Fail. No, this won't be a fair fight because with this right here, with the flash topper, and that's all you gotta do. I think his weapon is a machete, but he's not gonna have time to use it. This stage looks like it could be an 8-bit version of The Mummy or The Mummy Returns or whatever. And Pwn. That's all there is to it. The Flash Topper, Pharaoh Man's freaking easy. Alright, next. I'm trying to remember who is next. I think it is Ring Man. Hopefully I'm right. He's a ringer. I forgot which video it was, if it was the S2K LP of We Guys or my LP on this channel. I said something about, I think it was in this stage on We Guys LP, where I said, what if some nerd, and I'll say that in a bad way because I'm a nerd, but what if some nerd really did something really nerdy and cheesy and proposed to his girlfriend by dressing as Ring Man, then jumping around as Ring Man, and then got on his knee and kneeled, opened up the box with a ring in it and proposed to her? Or hired someone to dress as Ring Man and proposed. He got to propose to her with the ring. Engagement Ring Man? Fail. And I know for sure I've knocked this track right here in my LP and We Guys LP. This music right here, this track, it sounds like I'm getting ready to play a game show. Family Feud or something, I don't know. Alright, here's Hungry Hungry Hippo. This big purple hippo, I guess Barney's distant cousin. Can't be tricky right here, you gotta shoot the platforms and to get the platform to lower down so you can reach the Hungry Hippo. Who played Hungry Hippo when they were a kid? I'm pretty old, because unless you're old, you probably don't remember. Yeah, it gets dark all of a sudden now. What the heck? Definitely gotta have perfect timing right there in your shots. Again, Hungry Hungry Hippo. The mini boss battle in Ring Man stage. Come on. Jeez, man. Let me go up here first. With the trusty Rush Coil. Come on, Eddie. Yes, thank you. I don't know these things. Yeah, I better fill it right now because I'm real close to dying with these things that troll me. Ah, jeez, you can't shoot them once they start rolling at you. Alright, close to the end here. Whoa, that was close. ECW. Oh, alright, there we go. Watch out for the Perry Saturns. I was really close to the end there. I guess not yet. Ah, come on now. Ooh, pwned. There we go. I am close to the end. All right, nice. All right, gotta be careful. Got half energy. Shoot. Oh, a bear. Get energy right now. Come on. There we go. My feral shot has the same amount of energy as my energy bar. The laws of physics, the ring, boomerang. Alright, who is next? If I can remember correctly, I believe it is Dustman. Get them dusted. Dustman. Jeez. Kind of a cool track though, but Dustman, come on. Another bathroom dial cleaners. These things are trolling. Is that a giant chainsaw in the background? Oh. Come on. This thing again. Watch out. Ah. Flying ladybugs now. Oh man, I gotta watch out right here. As the game lags, it's gonna mess me up with my platforming skills. Ah. What? Come on. Yes, thank you, Eddie. Eddie's being pretty ECW in this video. Oh, man, these trash compactors. Trash compactors, whatever they're called, things that crush you. I mean, this is a trashy stage. This should be Jumpman stage, or this also reminds me of, what's it called, Morph Mall stage? And Megaman X2, freaking Junkyard. Really gotta watch out right here. I got killed around this part one time. Whoa, see, it's not talking about. It can be tricky. Dang it. Whoa, jeez, that was close. Ah, giant red candy machine again. Oh, nice. Man, I hate this thing. Reminds me of the big machine in Mega Man 5. Alright, here we go. The boss battle with Dustman. Take him out with the ring boomerang. I don't know why. I guess rings collect dust. I don't know. Alright, this battle was real similar to Magnet Man's, the Magnet Man boss battle. We attract you toward him. And that's it. Dust Crusher. How about Dust Buster, huh? I think he is next. Skull Man. Here we go, Skull Castle. Oh, nope, just Skull Man stage. Welcome to Skeletor stage. Queen Grey Skull Castle. This track don't really fit Skull Man stage, but it is pretty catchy. And you see that for you? Okay, welcome to the Flintstone stage now. Yeah, I got a bone to pick with Skull Man. This looks like this could also be Dinosaur Man stage or something. Here's the bats from Mega Man 2. No. Or was it? Kind of similar to the bats from Mega Man 2. Probably the same ones, not sure. Oh, slide, you idiot. Eddie, what you got for me? Alright, not bad. Could use another E-barrel, but that's okay. I think I go this way. I think E-barrel is this way. But which way? Dang it, move! Yes. Ah, no. Yes. Ooh. Oh. What, man? How are you supposed to get past that part without it respawning and getting hit? I guess you gotta go a different way. Yes, this is what I'm going for. I need some energy. Why not jump off? I could have just gone back. See, look at that. Come on, man. It's BS. Look at this. I pretty much got almost the same energy I had before. This should be BS Man stage. I can't shoot from behind. Gotta face it like a man. Robotic worms now. Alright, another E-barrel. Yeah, I gotta watch out for these. Let's get the E-barrel. Don't die here. Come on. Alright. Nice. Whoa. Jeez, that's enough. He's climbing down. I guess the second part of that ladder is invisible. Whoa, sky changed all of a sudden. That's it's, I guess I've been in the stage a long time. No! Oh, jeez. These skeletons remind me of those dogs throwing little bones at you or whatever they were in Mario 3. Alright, time for the boss battle with Skull Man. So dust will kill Skull. It's kind of a weak battle, really. It's like disappointing. I thought, what if they made Rock, Paper, Scissors, Rock Man? Yo, there's Rock Man. What if they made Paper Man and Scissors Man? And then you can, you know which weaknesses to use with those. That's in a Skull Man. Who's next? Go with Drill Man. Oh, no, it's not. That's the wrong choice. Jeez. Too late now. We'll have to tough it out. Looks like I can beat this stage with these flying ladybugs and hard hats. Guess I forgot you are supposed to use dive missile on Drill Man. Jeez, oh well. I'm not really a big fan of this stage. Don't care about the music too much or the stage. Drill Man, I care less about him. Dang it. At least give me something useful, guys, because you give me so much trouble. Alright. Don't die right here. I've died there several times. Nice, kill both of them one shot. I mean one shot, kill both of them at the same time. Alright, another E-barrel, nice. E-barrel, keep calling them E-barrels or E-tanks, whatever. E-barrels, freaking Skip Rogers. Ah, jeez. This part right here is kind of cool, but it can be tricky here in a minute. Right here it gets tricky. There we go. Nice, here we go. The battle with Drill Man. Let's see how I'm going to do this. I don't think Skull Bear is going to work. Like I said, Dive Missile will. I'm not sure if any other weapon will work, but let's see. I got three E-tanks, so here we go. Yeah, that really worked. Here we go. Gotta go with what I know, the trusty Mega Buster. Oh, jeez. wonder if he'll make a good drill sergeant. Alright, so here's your drill. You just gotta do your best here. Use the E-tank. The real drill is the dive missiles, but no, I don't have them because I went to the wrong stage. Oh, jeez. Man, it's probably gonna take all three E-tanks to beat this guy. I got him. Nice. Uh-oh. You got rushed jet. Adaptor. I gotta learn to adapt to that. I wonder who to pick next. I can't pick Dr. C next. So it has to be Dive Man. I wonder if he'll take a dive and let me win. I'm not a big fan of this stage music or character either. I fell. Oh, the mini boss, this giant whale. Watch out, Moby Dick. There's an item you can get in this game. It's like a giant wire, but I don't care to get that. Come on, give me an ECW barrel. Oh, come on, get out of here, Eddie. You're not Eddie Guerrero. Get out of here. Oh, jeez. This giant guy again. Ah, wrong timing. You can slide under him at the right time. Pwned. I think down there is where you get the wire, but eh. Whoa, lucky. Gotta watch out for these little things that blow up. Oh! Oh, nice. Here we go, Dive Man. Skull Barrier will destroy him. Of course, watch out for the dadgum dive missiles. Let me get my E-tank here. Come on. Nice, all right. Time to finish them all. Well, don't die. No. Oh, no. Jeez, that was close. That would have been so frustrating if I would have died right there. Here we go, Dr. Caustic stage. This Tetris castle. I remember first playing this game. I really legitly, what the heck? I really thought that Dr. Caustic was the legit boss. This is before Mega Man 5 and 6, so this is before it got predictable as to where we knew who the real final boss was. So we are now in Mother Russia with these slinkies trying to attack me. Love the music. Of course, my first night playing this, when I was a kid, I got my butt kicked in this castle. Oh, watch out for the bathroom down fingers again. Jeez. Die already! You gotta be kidding me! Finally. Jeez, not gonna do these things. Come on, stop respawning. That's what I don't like about NES games. Except that's different, though. They're respawning at the right spot instead of just leaving the screen coming back and they're alive again. Oh, nice. Ah, nice. This time the respawning thing backfired on him. Or he glitched out or whatever. All right, here we go. This part's tricky. See if I get this right. Oh, come on. Jeez. Jeez. Yes. Oh, man. Don't get hit right here. Don't get hit. No! Come on! Oh, almost hit that thing up there. Ah, come on. Come on! Jeez! Get it right this time, moron. Oh, thank you. Oh. Ah, yes. Here we go with the first boss in Dr. Caustic's castle. A giant wasp. Use the ring boomerang to take care of it. Come on, you want some of me? Step into the ring. Wow, Phil. Nice. I said nice. There we go. Ah, what? Jeez. Fine, I'll go this way. I'll drop that thing. How you missed this time? All right. My rush jet or a skip would say the jet ski. What? Dang it, fail. Oh, come on. Jeez, oh, here we go. Whoa. Oh, there we go. Nice, another E-barrel. Try to get over there, it's a little tricky. Get up there, you idiot! Jeez, what? What a fail! I meant to use the drill weapon, you idiot! There we go. What am I doing? There we go. What, do I need that anymore in this game? I might as well. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, because I might need the ring boomerang for this battle. I forgot. Let me see. I think it's Dustbuster, or it might be Ring. No, it's this one. Okay. Ah, come on. Nice. Oh. Ah. What? How am I gonna miss that? Come on. Ah. Home. I got this dusted. great scrolling stage. What is this, Mario 3? Love the music though. Oh no, no. Oh. Jeez, come on. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. No! No, you idiot! Of all the things that kill me, is that right there. Freaking thing shooting at me just threw me off. Man, I couldn't at least make it to Dr. Cossack. Or at least make it to the Dr. Wily stage. Jeez, man. Fail, but good try. That was a good try. All right, so that is it for Mega Man 4 No Death Challenge. I would be interested in seeing if anybody wants to respond to this video to upload their own No Death Challenge. All right, that is it. I'm out of here. I'm Ron Moore. God bless. Take care.